Okay, so can you tell us about, do you have any tactics for your fight with Paul Suwalinski?
I have no tactics. I train only very good, and I will see Saturday what my tactic is in the fight.
Okay, so what's your favorite technique then?
My favorite technique is a high kick.
Anything else?
Low kicks, high kicks, and
kicks.
Yeah, kicks, more kicks. Yeah.
Okay, what are your plans related with K1 for future, of course?
I don't know. I have a contract with the K1, and I will see after the fight against Slowinski. Maybe I win this fight, then we will see what's happening.
What happens next?
Yeah.
Okay. So, in your opinion, who's the best K1 fighter in history?
In mine.
Oh, in the K1 history.
Yeah. For me, the best fighter. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have the favorite one?
For me is the favorite one, Peter Arts, and as the host, and Ray Sevo. Yeah, there are four or five fighters that I like to see fight. Watch Perfect TV.